Welcome to our channel, White Lotus Spirituality. I am Wing Commander Santosh Sharma, astrologer. In this video, we will be talking about 12 Mukhi Rudraksh. When I say 12 Mukhi Rudraksh means there has to be 12 faces, 12 lines around the Rudraksh, and the better way to know that it is genuine to find out whether there are 12 energy balls inside, 12 seeds inside. That is the proper criteria to identify Rudraksh. 12 Mukhi Rudraksh is basically used for pacifying sun. If the sun is bad in the chart, what will happen? The sun occupies the Manipura chakra. This is all about attraction of name, fame, power, authority, promotions. It is all about respect in society and a lot of energy. It also affects our digestion system, because at all Agni, when you say Agni means fire, literally means the digestion system. If the digestion system is weak, it indicates that there is some problem with your sun. So, if the sun is sitting in a house which is not good in your chart, then what will happen? You will find it very difficult to attract any kind of promotions, affluent life, progressive life, respect the society. Sun in a bad house, for example, the sixth house, can create situations for you wherein you have to go to the court. Somebody will file a case against you. You may not be at fault, but it can happen. And we know that without doing anything also, sometimes we get entangled in the court cases. So this is one of the classic example when the sun is there. Sun may be in the seventh house, in the house of relationships, can create soul distress between the husband and wife. So depending on where it is sitting, which graha is sitting with it? For example, Sun and Saturn, if they are together, then it will create a clash. Means disruptive energies. The Saturn looks at the Sun, then what will happen? You will become extremely dominating in nature. So the chart has to analyze properly to understand how the Sun. If you have any kind of doubt that your Sun is afflicted, the Sun has some issue in your chart, then without a second thought, you can go ahead and wear a 12 Mukhi Rudraksh. Whether it is in Nepal or Indonesia, does not matter. But 12 Mukhi Rudraksh will definitely help you to balance your sun. If the sun is bad in the chart, never wear Manikya, the ruby. It will harm you more. So it's always safe to wear Rudraksh for sun, 12 Mukhi. If you want to buy 12 Mukhi Rudraksh from us, you can log on to our website www.white.spirituality.com. If you want to consult us, you can book an appointment by calling 888-498-5444 or 9845124158.
You can log on to our website www.whitelotusspirituality.com. If you want to consult, then you can book online. If you want to buy Rudraksh and gemstones, also you can buy through this website. Thank you very much. Press the bell icon to receive our videos in future and do subscribe. Thank you.